Okay, we're back.
Yeah, we're back.
The video, but this is part two of another video that we just did.
Yeah, part two, episode three.
Is it iron?
Yeah. I just saw it. Right there, yeah, right there. You just have to dig down.
Right here?
Yep, no, that, right down. When, dig down.
Here?
No, not, don't dig down there. Jump to over there. Jump to over. Why not? Now you dig down.
Right here?
Yes. I found iron.
Wait, you sure this is a safe spot to dig?
Yeah. Dig there.
I'm scared.
Actually, the iron is over there.
Right there?
No. No. I go. Right. That one. No, not that one.
Here?
No.
Here?
Yes. Use your pickaxe. I also found iron.
I don't see any iron.
You have to dig down. I saw iron. Right there, right there.
Here?
No, right there. That's iron. Don't dig it. Yeah. Go around.
Well, how is that possible?
No, dig that one. Yes.
Here?
No. Yes. Okay, now I got the iron.
Ooh.
Get the iron. I'm getting this iron over here. You got the hiccups?
Mm-hmm.
How much iron do I get from that? Three.
I got it.
Two. You got two iron. I'm also looking for more. I'm gonna make myself a torch. Just enough iron to make an iron pickaxe. Just enough.
I'm trying to jump in the water.
Yeah, that's easy. Oh, I see an egg tag. You're really close. I changed my avatar. It's a Cyclops.
Cool.
That has a robot.
I swear, if any monsters are up here.
Don't worry, I got you. Just lava. This is what I was working on to find diamonds.
Diamonds?
Yeah. Better not push me in now. Don't dump that in the lava.
Wait.
Why would you place that?
Wait, I didn't know that. Wait, wrong thing.
Get the iron. Wait, give me your iron.
No.
It equals five.
Why?
Wait, equal five. So that means 3 + 2 = 5. So we can make an iron sword and an iron and a pickaxe. With my iron, I'll make a pickaxe. With yours, you can make a sword.
Did you fart?
No. So you make your. Oh wait, we don't have a crafting table.
Yes, you do. Look. Ta-da! I'll put it there.
Why would you put it there? Right there.
It's a good place.
No. not really.
Yes, it is.
But if you fall in the lava when you're trying to get it. Ooh, leather boots for armor. I can make it. Ooh, and, hold on. And pants. I'd rather make leather pants.
Why did it just get darker?
Okay. Leather pants for armor. I can't make an iron pickaxe. I need more. I just.
You know what I need right now?
I need sticks.
I'm creative.
This is a survival series, Nahla. Oh yeah, we need a furnace. Nahla, how much cobblestone do you have?
21.
Uh-huh. I get the joke. But I kinda need like, hold up. Lapis! Don't mine that. You can't mine it. You need an iron pickaxe.
Lapis lazuli.
No, don't mine it. Because you need an iron pickaxe on your to make an iron pickaxe.
Because I'm trying to find one, more iron.
Three. I have three. Can I have nine of your iron? I mean, no, not nine of your iron. I meant, nine cobblestone from you, please, if I can make a furnace.
I have 44.
Just give me nine. It's raining up there. I just need to make a furnace.
We need to cover this water up somehow.
Huh. I know how to. You just have to get to the top.
One, wait, oop.
Let me just cover this water.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
There we go. The water is now done.
8, 9.
One more that water. Wait, maybe it is. You get it. Okay. Now I can make a furnace. Put the coal in and put the iron in it. I'm melting the iron. And I also have some leather armor.
Yeah, I need a pickaxe, please. Take water.
Oh, wait.
So you get water. Never coming over here.
To fill in the water. Ow. You just have to get to the top. Ah, can't do it. Three iron, yes, just what I needed. Now, make a pickaxe. Stone pickaxe. I mean, iron pickaxe. Where did you find that lapis, Nahla?
Oh.
I have an iron pickaxe now.
Lapis.
Well, we need one more iron for you.
I don't even know the crystal gems. Okay, got a question.
What?
Do you know the crystal gems?
Yeah.
Okay, here's the green one.
The green one?
Mm-hmm.
Peridot.
Okay, here's the blue one.
Lapis.
Who's the big one?
What's the big one? White?
Who's the blue? Who's the blue? And the red mixed together.
And
no. Ruby and sapphire make garnet.
Oh, I thought it was garnet.
No.
I got 38 lapis.
Some lapis.
We don't even have an enchanting table, Nahla. So what's our goal here?
No.
No, our goal is to make
hard. I just found iron.
Where?
Right there. You guys see that?
Where? Where?
I gotta get rid of this.
Don't use your iron to get rid of it.
Well, it's not my fault. The water is confusing me, Ram. And don't take my iron.
I'm not.
You just did.
I'm gonna give it to you.
Just keep it.
Why?
And yeah.
Where is it?
Wait, you need to get off. It's up there.
Where?
Move!
I need to see it.
You did.
Where is it?
It's up there. Oh my God. Where can I put it? This cobblestone down?
Where do you see it?
Thank you.
Ow! Sorry.
Right there.
Redstone.
I can make a torch.
But torches don't go in redstone. They go in coal. Coal and a stick. That's why I already have torches. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, right here. I got how much redstone? 12 redstone. You can make a golden apple with it and then enchant that golden apple and enchant a golden apple. But that's basically all it's used. Because its armor is really bad and its weapons and stuff and the pickaxes. What is this? A cobblestone? Now, you want to go back to our house?
No.
No, yes we do, in the mountaintops.
Yeah, that's the house. That's a long way up here, buddy. But I'm gonna make it.
Just die. I have keep inventory on. Well, I'm just gonna die. Wait, hold up. Before I do that, just wanna check. Wanna check if I have.
Water.
In 3, 2, 1.
I never wait for you.
Okay, it's all the way up the top.
We did not try to swim up. It's not at the top. It's right there.
Where? Oh, yeah.
Did you put beds in there?
I don't have sheep. I didn't get any sheep. So.
What is lapis lazuli good for?
and you can enchant stuff with it. But
what do you enchant?
You enchant weapons, armor.
Collect snow. Let's collect snow.
Why do you need to collect snow? But you need a shovel to get snow and to get snowballs.
How do you make a shovel?
You have to go in the crafting table. I already have a crafting table in my house. And if you want to use it, then you have to, you know.
He's not showing you.
Yeah, you have to make it. You have to make the crafting table.
It usually shows me.
You need wooden planks. You don't have any wooden planks! That makes nothing. That makes nothing, Nahla.
Give me my iron bed.
Okay, but two iron doesn't make anything. You just want to use mine. But if you want to use mine, you have to live in my house.
What was the name of the thing?
Oh, I still need to make a move.
How is that thing floating right there?
You just did that.
Where am I going?
I need sand. What do you do to make windows?
I'm going to jerk.
Hey Nahla, you want to go on a journey with me?
Sure, creative.
No. Well, I already found it, though.
I found it first! I told you it was right here.
Well, I was listening. I'm here, Sheepy.
I need a sword.
You have a sword.
No, I don't.
Look in your inventory. Oh.
Okay.
You did have a sword. I can make a bed. No, hold up.
Come here, buddy.
Don't kill the sheeps. No, you didn't make a new one.
I said I need.
Oh, to make one. You need to craft a new one. Oh, I found a cross.
A what?
A cross. Well, kind of. Like, kind of a cross.
Okay, now this is going to take forever. Oh, yeah.
Three wood and three wool to make a bed.
Dirt. I need dirt.
the journey now.
What journey do you want to go on?
Of course.
Yeah, but what's our goal? What's our goal?
To get to the end of the map.
No, that map is like infinite. You can't get to the end of the map.
Would you just wait?
I don't know where you are.
Wait, I'm right.
No, you know how much you know you can make an iron sword, right?
Coming.
$78. Now I have exactly $200.
Whoa.
I know. You need sticks. You need.
So the tooth came out? Let me see. Oh. How did it finally come out?
I was brushing my teeth, then it just came out because it was so loose.
It fell in a toilet bowl.
No, it didn't. It did not fall in the toilet bowl. It fell on the side.
Well, the tooth fairy doesn't care about that. Oh, you guys are recording?
Yeah. So, Nahla, what's your goal?
To find the village.
Oh, yeah, village, yeah.
Nahla, why are you up so early?
I stayed up.
Oh, you haven't slept yet?
I didn't sleep.
Yes, you did. You slept. I saw
you. Like, for 1 second.
Yeah, right.
Tristan, I was up.
Get that sheet. Oh, sorry.
What the heck?
That was my accident. I was pointing at the sheet.
You get the sheet.
No, I want you to make a bed.
Then I'm just have to go all the way back and then come all the way back here.
Oh, yeah. I can almost make a bow. Ooh, chicken! Did you get any food? Wow. I have loads of food. I'm prepared. Why are you zombie looking? Black sheep. It's literally black sheep.
It's a gray sheep.
That's black.
It's gray.
That's black. Look, I'll kill it for you. And if its wool is black, then I'm right.
Game is right there.
Oh yeah. Give. Mellow.
Kello. Me?
No. Mellow. What? We're gonna get, you know. That means I take away money.
Why?
Because that is.
People say that on their YouTube videos.
Yeah, but they don't get money.
Oh, the baby bee! Jill says it. Look.
What's happening?
He's looking at me. 27. He's looking
slash
at me.
Give.
Mellow
47.
He's looking at me.
E.
Hurry up.
Okay. Okay. D. Where's the D? Where's the D? D.
Here comes a thought.
Yes. Where are you? Baby pig. Where baby pig? Oh, should we just leave it with his mama?
Creeper.
But should we leave it with his mama?
Yeah, we'll find it.
How about I get another lead so we can, you can lead the mama, I can lead. No! Don't, no, the baby pig is pushing his mama. Hold on, I'll get another lead. So
please,
you can
hurry up.
Okay.
Because there's a lot of zombies.
Slash. Ah! Okay, run, just run. Hold on, let me make it daytime. Time, sunrise. The sun rises, the sun is rising. Ah! Woo! Did the baby pig die? No. Okay, we're good.
No!
Ow! Come at me! Hey! Take this! And that! No. And that! Oh wait, no!
Stop ow. Screaming, stop screaming!
I'm sorry,
geez.
Keep them safe. We're coming back up.
Oh. Okay. Let me give myself another lead. So, I'll hold the baby. Well, okay.
What to say?
I'll hold the baby, you hold the mama.
Okay. If we separated them, this will be their love. But now we didn't separate them. This is our love all together. Not this anymore.
Slash.
It's this.
Ooh. Again.
Wow. I did this one to take them. Right first. You guys don't hear that? If you're fighting? And And then Shannon comes up, is it? I thought she was like, hey, isn't that weird?
Mm-hmm. No, get slash. Aw, really? Space.
It says like ages with you.
Be quiet. 4, 2, 7. I didn't mean what you said. Give. Slash give. Mellow. Mellow. Four. Two. Seven.
So that would be their love if we separated them.
Bleed. A. I mean, E, A.
Now,
this is all of them together. And D.
Mm-hmm. Like, where am I?
What's it? Okay. Will grow up. Okay, I think finding a village will be a hard time. So we should we start end the video here?
Yes.
Okay.
So we're gonna end the video here.